his 11th year in the league. Molino let that go. It works for Reynoso. He's got a couple different options. Plays for Kevin Molino. Finley's in the middle. Molino might not need him, and he does it. Minnesota takes the lead. Inches away from going down early. It's Kevin Molino who has put Minnesota United in front.
It would have been an early onslaught from Sporting Kansas City, but what a response from Minnesota United here. It's Ludd who drops deeper, leaves the space in behind. A little dummy from Molino. He continues his run into that space that was left. And then the composure in this moment. We talked about him so much in the pregame. 9 goals on the season. That ACL injury back in 2018. His dynamic movements, willing to run into spaces. And he does it here and has the composure in a big moment to tuck it past Tim Melia.